I said, why would he be on that? He can't swim, and they knew he couldn't swim.
A group of friends told investigators they went fishing on Lake Hartwell. The boat took on water, and what was supposed to be fun has turned into a family's heartbreak. Good evening. I'm Angela Rodriguez. The Department of Natural Resources is investigating the apparent drowning death of a 19-year-old man last night. Right now, investigators believe it was an accident. News 4's John Eby spoke to the boy's mother tonight. And John, what did she say?
More than anything, she wishes she had her son back, but also she wants answers.
This is the worst day in Tammy Rogers' life.
It makes no sense. He was healthy and fine. I'm sorry.
On Friday night, 2 minutes before midnight, her son, 19-year-old Dustin Moody, was pronounced dead. According to the coroner, he went to Lake Hartwell with a group of acquaintances to go fishing. His mother says she warned him not to go.
I seen him walking down the road, and I said, Dustin, please get in the car. Don't be with him, boys. Come with me, please. And he said, Mama, quit worrying. I'm all right.
A few minutes after 10 p.m., EMS got a call that Moody had fallen in the water. Divers recovered him about 35 feet from shore, but couldn't revive him. The Department of Natural Resources says he was alone on a paddle boat when it began to take water. According to the neighbor who made the 911 call, the young people claimed to be on the boat together. Rogers heard one version of the story that claimed her son fell off the dock. DNR is investigating the death as an accident. Now Rogers is pleading with investigators to get to the bottom of things.
It's too many stories. Nobody knows what happened.
The pain of her son's death made worse, wondering whether it could have been avoided.
This is wrong. This is really wrong. He should be with me. And all I can see, I swear, since yesterday, all I can see is him yelling for me to help him, and I couldn't. I wasn't there. It's like I let him down. I wasn't there.
And the cause of Moody's death has not yet been determined. An autopsy is supposed to be performed either Sunday or Monday morning. Angela?